just got my biggest deal. You know, I love deals, okay? I will sprint for just about any deal I can find. But this is the best deal I've ever found on something ever. I was in Kohl's, and I was just, you know, I was dinking around with my mom. She's going clothes shopping. And I was just kind of looking around because I'm like, fine, I'll just go with you because we were already in the car. We go over to Kohl's, see these clearance signs. I know they have a couple games, so I was like, all right, let me look over there. I don't buy games, but I was like, I think last time I maybe had like a movie. Maybe it'll be on sale, you know, I don't know. I wasn't going to buy anything, I thought. And I see these signs near all these record players. 85% off, if from up to 85% off with additional 30% off. I'm like, what does that even mean? So I asked an employee. They said if it has a 50% off clearance sticker, it is now 80% off. 85% off. So this record player here, $150, got it for $52. I really need a record player. Now, so I'm going to grab this here. I'm going to be super careful with it because I just bought it. It's just brand new. I've actually never had one of these brand new. Most of the ones I've had have been used. So that's why I necessarily don't have one. It's because they've all been used. We're going to have to do this from the bottom. So I'm going to flip this over. So we're gonna get this butter knife and we're gonna cut. We're gonna cut all the sides here. Cut. Oh my gosh. Okay, so this is and we are going to test this out within this video, so as soon as but we got to get it open and set up first, and, fidget around with it, try multiple CDs and records, and it also comes with some other goodies, which I want to show you, too. Okay, so we're going to be careful about this. Be careful. Do this. Okay. I don't want to dump it, but it's not going to come out. Okay. So we're moving the styrofoam. This is not as heavy as I thought it would be for something I cost originally $150. But here's the front. I'm gonna have to clear everything off my desk real quick so I can kind of try this out. But in terms of the other goodies, here's all the cords and crap. But So this actually comes with three needles, so which is nice because, needles break very easily and they're not easy to replace. So that's really nice to have on hand. I have this cup in here too. I have so much crap in here. I need to clean up my room honestly more often, but I do not. Well, I do. It's just my figures. I clean up more than my actual room. I don't even make my bed. What is all this? I don't know what this is. Whatever. But it's supposed to also come with a cleaning cloth. So I'll see. Oh, there it is. Okay. So we're gonna lift this onto the desk here. We're gonna lift it. By the way, this thing is super heavy. In its box, but outside the box, it's not even that heavy. And it looks gorgeous, if I don't say so myself. So there it is. I'm gonna turn it back here. I'm gonna take this tape off. I'm gonna take it and we're gonna plug it in. That's right. We're gonna plug it in. So I'm gonna just finish undoing this wrapping here. Hopefully it reaches over there because I don't want to have to plug the lamp just to get this done thing plugged in. Jeez Louise. No, it does not, but real nice. Gotta keep those on. You know, when it's in the box, which is nice that they put that there. I wouldn't have thought that you would have, but nice. Okay. So it's all plugged in. Now I need to open this up here. Man, I'm just so excited right now. I don't know how to explain it. Like, it's just, I've needed one of these things for a really long time. If you notice, I have a buttload of CDs and I never listen to them unless they're slid over to my phone, which is a pain in the butt to do. Our computer runs very, very slow and stuff. And I just don't like the process you have to go to get that done. And just, I just don't. Okay. Okay. Let's share over there. Okay, let's get this out. Oof. Wow, this is actually really nice. This does not, see, what I hate about these is this part does not close very well, and you can't, it's really difficult to get to close unless you. So it's open now. So where is power? So let's get this unhooked here. Should we go with Kiss or American? I'm voting American because we probably will get copyright claimed if we don't go with American. So we're gonna go with American. Actually, that's one of my greatest fears with this video is to get copyright claim. But I'm trying. I'm not even going to play a full song on anything that I try out here. It's just going to be. There we go. Flake in there. This record's so old that it's flaking a little bit, but that's okay. So we're going to get this twist tie off here. Why, there's so many twist ties on this stupid thing. But yeah, so. Oh, out of the box, it looks like that's not. See, this is actually really good sound. It says here that on the box, it's got two built-in stereo speakers, which you can see that. It sounds really good. It sounds a little cracky when you, or I don't know how to explain it. It doesn't sound the cleanest because this record is actually used. I mostly have used records, so this record is not going to sound the cleanest. But I like how it says right here, record, CD, Oxy, FM, and Bluetooth, so you can switch those things pretty easily. So I'm gonna switch to CD and we're gonna see what happens. Open, pretty simple. We're gonna see how well that sounds. I'm gonna try to choose something that won't get copyright claimed. Let's see. Let's try this one, because this is one of my newest ones. Johnny Horton's Greatest Hits. I just bought this yesterday, and I haven't been able to listen to it. Now, I get to. So I'm going to close it. I'm going to push play. Z. What's it doing here?
Big Sam left Seattle in the year of 92 with George Pratt, his partner, and brother Billy too. They crossed the Yukon River.
That is beautiful, honestly. That sounds beautiful. Like, my phone does not produce that great of sound when it's just my headphones plugged in compared to this, okay? My phone does not. This is a really good sound. At full volume with my headphones in, does not produce this great a sound. And some people might say it's dangerous to listen to things at full sound, but when you're listening to AC/DC, you turn up the volume all the way. Otherwise, well, I guess you're not going to grow up to be a rock and roll singer. Or a rock and roll star! Well, I'm going to test out this little rag here. See how well this cleans my vinyls. We're gonna gently pick this up. I'm gonna pop this out. And we're gonna see what it does. It's really nice, actually. Makes it look all clean. It looks a little bit cleaner, but I'm gonna test it out after this, and we're gonna see what it looks like. Man, I can't believe this, okay? Because it was $52 for this, okay? $150 before this. So it was basically, with tax, it probably would have been about the same price. Except $100 more if I bought it full price, right? So I basically got this thing for $100 off. $100 off. Think about that. All right, I'm going to pop this down. And we're going to push power. Usually the power button's not that clear where it is. I'm going to switch it back to record here. Look how clean that sounds. And this thing actually cleaned it pretty well. It sounds a lot cleaner than it did when I first turned it on. This thing is actually beautiful. It plays really clean. And I am going to use the hell out of this. Because just, it's beautiful. I'm gonna hug it. I'm gonna hug it. I'm gonna do that. Don't judge me. I'm gonna name it too. His name's Johnny. I'm gonna put this in there. Keep this up here. Yeah, but let me know if you got a Kohl's and they have these on clearance. Thumbs up right here. Just thumbs up. And the fact that it also came with three needles too, which are not easy to replace. It is beautiful, honestly. This is like a beautiful set right here. I'm going to use this a lot, and I've needed one for like over a year now, so it's really nice to have one of these.